Did you know that ashwagandha is widely known for its anxiety and stress-reducing properties? Did you know that ashwagandha improves memory and brain cell function? So just in case any of you feel like you need a little memory boost, ashwagandha is the herb for you. Did you know that ashwagandha stimulates the immune system by helping to reduce inflammation in your body? Did you know that ashwagandha boosts thyroid function? Did you know that the most common way in which ashwagandha's root powder is consumed is as a capsule? Well, if you did not know, then now you know a lot more about ashwagandha and its medicinal benefits. Welcome back to another episode of Wealthy Living, where we discuss health conditions, examine herbs and natural remedies that can help or totally reverse them. This program was brought to you by KMJP Productions in Trinidad, where they offer songwriting, editing, producing and lots more. For more information, visit their Facebook page at KMJP Productions. Please note that this content is not intended to be a substitute for professional medical advice, diagnosis, or treatment. Consult with a physician with any questions regarding your medical condition. In today's episode, I will be speaking about mental health, and I will examine a few ways to combat depression, anxiety, insomnia, and some of the other things that we experience as a result of poor mental health without having to be on antidepressant drugs, because you guys know that I believe in the power of traditional medicine. Today's episode is a fulfillment of a request from one of my dyad supporters who has been there from the inception. Big up yourself, and I hope you enjoy. To be honest, I feel like this topic is very fitting given the situation with this whole pandemic, because I know for sure that most of us, if not every single one of us, has struggled or is still struggling with our mental health from the moment this COVID-19 situation began, or even before that. Shout out to you, and I think that you guys should take a bow, because trust me, I know that it is not easy not being able to sleep at night, this dreadful anxiety or panic attacks, and the feeling that you will never make it out to the other side. Guess what? You came to the right place. Stay tuned, you've made it this far, so there's no point in giving up now. So let me preface by defining the term mental health. Mental health refers to cognitive, behavioral, and emotional well-being. It is all about how you feel, think, and behave. Sometimes the term mental health is used to refer to the absence of a mental disorder or illness. Mental health can affect daily living, relationships, and physical health. And as we all know, mental health is a very broad topic with a lot to discuss. So as a result, I will try my best to give you guys as much information as possible. Depression is a common and serious mental illness that negatively affects how you feel, the way you think, and the way you act. It is often overlooked and downplayed by people who are not directly affected by this condition. I feel like mental illness, mental disorder, depression is an example of who feels it knows it. But trust me, depression is real and it's a very serious medical condition. So you shouldn't feel embarrassed or afraid to seek help. Symptoms of depression may include difficulty thinking, concentrating or making decisions, loss of energy or increased fatigue, inability to sleep, changes in appetite, loss of interest in activities that you once enjoyed, feeling worthless, guilty, thoughts of suicide, just to name a few. It is important to note that some conditions such as vitamin deficiency, a brain tumor, and thyroid problems can replicate symptoms of depression. Alright, so let's discuss some treatment options. Lavender products such as lavender essential oil and lavender tea. This is not sponsored, but there's this tea bag that I buy from traditional medicinals. It's lavender with chamomile. It is awesome, and I love the fact that it is 100% organic. So you can give it a try. Ashwagandha, which I spoke about in the Did You Know segment. Exercise and or yoga, meditation or mindfulness, and music therapy. I would also like to stress on the fact that all of your efforts will be pointless without healthy eating habits. All right, this pretty much sums up today's episode. Remember, it's okay to not be okay. Be patient with yourself. And once again, I'm really proud of you for not giving up. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this information with your family and friends. If you have any questions, comments, suggestions, feel free to email us at living.wealthy02@gmail.com. That is living.wealthy02@gmail.com. Remember, we are wealthy because we are healthy. Until next time, it's your girl Kanisha. Adios.